after feeding my grandson in his high chair, I was going to pull the table, release it, pull it back, and get him out of the high chair. All of a sudden, when I started pulling the high chair top back, I noticed that his hand started moving towards me, and I could see there was a little distress in his face, so I stopped. And when I noticed what was happening, I put my hand under the bottom, and I kind of pushed down on his hand. And then when I noticed what really happened was, he had some kind of way got his little thumb stuck in this part of the tabletop. So when I was pulling the tabletop, I was pulling his whole hand because his little thumb was stuck in his hole that's here so you can get access to the screw. So it immediately, I removed him. Good thing I didn't hurt his little thumb. And rolled up a piece of hand towel, and I just stuck it there in the hole just to plug it temporarily. So anytime I need to unscrew the top, I can, but his little thumb won't get stuck in there anymore. Children are very curious. So this is a safety tip for some of you parents and grandparents out there. So these holes are a little too big for the little baby thumbs. They can go in there. Grown-up thumbs can't go in there. We're too big for that. Okay? You have a good day. And let's keep those babies safe.